Hey everyone, my name is Nate. I've been jump roping for over 14 years. I know, it's a long time to be jump roping. I'm really excited to coach you today, and here are a couple of my favorite jump rope skills. Hey guys, I'm Nate, and we are gonna get warmed up for our jump rope session today. So we're gonna start off with some knee hugs. So big, bring your knee up, give it a big hug, pull it close to your chest, and switch to the other side. Do the other side now, try to keep your balance. Oh, don't fall over, hug your knee, and switch again. Big knee hug, we're gonna go back and forth a couple more times. Give your knee a real big hug, pull it close to your chest. We're just gonna do a couple more now. So we're gonna do two more, all right? So we're gonna do one. All right, here we go, last one, and two. Nice job. Okay, both feet down the ground, out really wide, arms out like a T. We're gonna take our right hand right here. We're gonna touch our left toe, touch, and come back up. Left hand now is gonna touch our right toe, touch, come back up. Now we're gonna repeat this. We're gonna go a little bit faster. So touch your left foot, up. Touch your right foot, up. Left. And right, and left, and right, and left. Last one, right, up. Nice job. Okay, take your hands up real tall, touch the ground. Go all the way down, touch the ground. Tuck your head in, if you can. Hold it here. How long can you hold it? Can you hold it a little bit longer? I bet you can. We're gonna do this a little bit longer. Here we go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Okay, now we're gonna jump around a little bit. We're gonna jump in a box. So put your feet together. We're gonna take a big jump forward. So one jump forward, boom, and one jump backwards. Okay, that was pretty good. Let's do a jump to the left, boom, and jump back to the middle. Nice job. Now we're gonna jump to the right. Same thing, over, jump to the right, and jump to the middle. Now we're gonna do a jump backwards, jump back, and go back to the middle. All right, I'm gonna call out where we're gonna jump. You're gonna go exactly to the place that I say to jump, okay? So follow along with what I say. Jump to the left, nice. Back to the middle, right, middle, back, middle, left, middle, right, middle. That one was a little bit tough, huh? Because a lot of stuff just happened. We're gonna go a little bit faster, so really pay attention. Okay, forward, middle, left, middle, right, middle, back, middle. Okay, now we're just gonna jump in place. Jump, 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 really small jumps. Really small, nice and relaxed. Let your arms be like noodles. Let them flop around. Now we're gonna jump up really high. Jump high, jump high, jump high. Keep going, keep going, keep going. And run in place. Run in place, run in place. Great job, keep going, keep going. One big jump, and then we're gonna run back in place. Okay, so one big jump. Ready, set, go. Up, nice, and keep running, keep running, keep running. We're gonna do another big jump. 3, 2, 1, up. Nicely done, keep running, keep running. And one last really big jump. 3, 2, 1, up. That was good. Take your arms, one arm across your body, hold it right there, and stretch. Nicely done. I know this is good. Your heart is pumping, we're doing a lot, we're getting really ready to do all of our jumping today. Hold it there, 3, 2, 1, and switch sides. Hold your arm on the other side. Nice job. Good, good, good. Hold it there just a little bit longer. A little bit longer. 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Okay, now we're gonna touch our toes. Feet together. Reach up to the sky. Reach, 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 reach. And touch your toes. Try to hold it there as long as you can. Don't let those knees bend. Don't let those knees bend. Keep your knees completely straight. Hold it there. Nice job. You're doing great. Hold it there just a little bit longer. A little bit longer. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Great job. You're all warmed up. You're ready to get jumping. Hey everyone, we're gonna learn how to do a backward swing cross open today. Now it's gonna be a little bit tricky at first, but you can definitely get it. We're gonna start off by doing some side swings. So we're just gonna swing the rope side to side. Find which side feels easier for you to do the swings. And it's probably the side that you first started with. So swing back and forth, see which side feels easier. So I'm gonna start doing this with my right side because my right side is usually a little bit easier. If you start practicing and it's not as easy as you think, feel free to try out the other side too, because sometimes it can be tricky at first to find which side feels more normal. So we're gonna start off, I'm gonna start off with my right side. You can do the same thing or you can do your left side, whichever one makes sense. So what we're gonna start by doing is have the rope next to our side. And what we're gonna do is have our hands in this box position or this bullfighter. It's like if you're holding a cape out in front of you, like a bullfighter who has a bull coming after their cape, right? So we're gonna have our arms in that position. And what we're gonna do is swing the rope backwards, and then we're gonna pull it all the way around to do one big swing. So swing the rope backwards, pull it all the way around. Nice, and you probably felt how your hands started to switch positions. Right after you finish the swing, your hand that is farther away from your body is gonna go underneath your other hand. So I'm gonna show it to you really quickly right now, and then we're gonna do it together. So we're gonna go swing the rope, go backwards, and then my hand goes underneath, and then look at that. It went right into a backwards cross. So we're gonna do this, and we're gonna finish in a backwards crossed catch. So we're gonna do this exact same thing again. Put the rope next to your body. We're gonna do a backwards swing. Our hand that is farther away from our body, shake it real quick. Shake the hand that's farther away from your body. That way you know exactly which side. We're gonna do a backwards swing. That hand's gonna go underneath into a backwards cross catch. So let's do this a couple more times. So hand that's farther away, let's do a backwards swing. It's gonna go underneath our arm. Backwards cross catch, nice, okay. And if you're doing it on your other side of your body, the same thing applies where we swing the rope back, we get a backwards rotation, and that hand goes underneath our other hand that is on top. So that is how you do the first part of the backwards swing cross. Now that we understand how it's supposed to move, we're gonna jump that backwards cross and then finish with an open heel catch. So put the rope beside you in this bullfighter position. We're gonna swing the rope back a little bit, do a backwards rotation, backwards cross, and then open up into this backwards heel catch. Nice, okay, let's do this again. You can do it on the other side if you wanna do both sides, or you can just keep focusing on the side that feels easier, either way. So swing the rope back a little bit, backwards swing, arm goes under, cross, heel catch. Nice job, okay. Let's do this one more time, and we're going to keep doing backwards single unders after we take the cross jump. So that way we open up and we go back to jumping backwards singles. So here we go, ropes on the side, ready, set, go. Backwards swing, backwards cross, backwards singles. Nice, good job. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, this part's gonna get a little bit tricky. We're gonna take one backwards jump, so one backwards jump, and then go right into a backwards swing and a backwards crossed jump into a backwards heel catch. So I'm gonna show it to you real quick first, because there's a lot there. So I'm gonna show it to you first, then we're gonna do it together. Backwards jump, swing, cross, heel catch. So do it with me now. Grab your rope, put the rope in front of you, ready, set, go. Backwards jump, swing, cross, open. Nice, okay, cool. Let's do it two more times. Ropes in front of you, ready, set, go. Backwards jump, swing, cross, open. Good, one more time, last one. Ropes in front of you, ready, set, go. Backwards jump, swing, cross, open. Nice, okay, so now the last part of this is where things get real crazy. We're gonna do the entire thing jumping. We're gonna jump through all of it. We're gonna jump a backwards jump. We're gonna jump during our backwards swing. We're gonna jump during our backwards cross, and then we're gonna keep jumping after that. So if you've been missing, if you missed a couple of these up to this point, that's okay. It takes practice and it takes time. So do your best. You can keep practicing the ones that are standing if you're not comfortable yet, but if you are, or if you want a challenge, feel free to do this with me right now. So we're gonna do backwards single unders. I'm gonna count ready, set, go, and then we're gonna do backwards swing, cross, open. The rope's in front of you, ready, set, go. Start jumping backwards, here we go. Ready, set, go, swing, cross, open. Nice, let's do it again. Ready, set, go, swing, cross, open. Good, let's do it two more times. Ready, set, go, swing, cross, open. Great, last one. Ready, set, go, swing, cross, open. Awesome, way to go. So we have learned the backward swing cross open today. If you've been missing it a little bit, that's okay. Just keep practicing the part where you're not jumping. Get used to what it feels like to do that backward swing, and you'll definitely get it soon. All right, everyone, that is how you do the backward swing cross open.
Hey everyone, my name's Lily. I'm 19 years old and I've been jumping for 10 years, which is half my life and so crazy to think about already. But I really love jump rope. I love the sport of jump rope, competing, meeting new people. It's such an amazing and unique sport. So I'm gonna show you guys a couple of my favorite tricks actually, and hopefully that will get you inspired and motivated to really give it your all this class, okay? I want you guys to work super hard, and then maybe you can learn some of these tricks too, okay? That's never impossible. I know you guys can do it. So let's get to it. So I'm joined today with my teammate Alex, who's going to be helping me in a song workout. But first, I'm going to have him show you a couple of tricks. Woo! Look at that great smile the whole time. All right, so we're going to do a song workout, as I said, and we're going to be doing it to Wake Me Up. So every time it says that phrase, you're going to do this series of tricks. Heel, heel, and across, okay? But when it's not saying that, you're going to be jumping the entire time. So just straight jump in, with your feet together. If that's too hard, you can go ahead and take it to double bounds, or if you think you're ready for a challenge, you can go ahead and go to speed, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and get started.
So wake me up. there.
Did so good. All right, guys, good one. All right, everyone, we're gonna be doing a short circuit workout that is gonna get you sweating. I'm already just tired thinking about it, but let me walk you through it. So what you're gonna do first is just 50 regular jumps, okay? So feet together. If you want, you can go double bounce to make it easier for you. If you wanna go faster, fast 50 jumps, that's okay too. Just go whatever level you're at, that's totally fine, okay? After those 50 jumps, I'm gonna be doing 5 push-ups, basic push-ups, okay? If you haven't done this before, you're gonna get super comfortable with it now, you're gonna be pros at it. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a jump, touch the ground, you guys can do it with me, press onto a push-up, tuck my feet back in, and just do a jump, okay? I'm gonna be taking a jump in between each push-up for a total of 5, okay? So it's gonna be jump, down, out, in, jump, jump, and then I'm gonna do my next push-up, okay? So just 5 push-ups, all right? You guys should be able to do it easy, right? Because you guys are pros. So next thing after that, I'm gonna do 50 more jumps, okay? So after those push-ups, I'm usually tired, but I'm gonna keep pushing through, okay? So after those 50 jumps, I'm gonna be doing 5 tuck jumps. You can either keep the rope in your hand, put it on the floor, whatever you guys think is most comfortable. All right, so I'm gonna just do 5 really high tuck jumps, okay? After those 5, back to 50 jumps, all right? 50 jumps again, just like this. And then we're gonna do 10 of these toe touches, okay? So this helps stretch your legs, all right? Get your whole body moving, and it's a nice little cool down. Take a deep breath. So it's gonna be 5 each side, okay? Make sure to touch those toes. You don't wanna put your chest down. You wanna try to keep your chest up nice and tight, okay? So 10 of those, all right? Then we're gonna do that whole thing again, okay? So just these 3 exercises twice, okay? So, I'm already tired showing you guys. So take a breather, grab your rope, okay? Get ready, get set. If you need to take a break at any time, drink some water, okay? Take a nice deep breath, but I hope you guys push through it with me. Go as fast as you can, push yourself, okay? So let's go ahead and get started with 50 jumps. Ready, set, go. If you guys mess up, totally okay, just keep going. Don't forget to breathe. Whew. You guys got it, keep going. All right, now I'm gonna hold my rope and do 5 tuck jumps as high as you can. 50 jumps again. Ooh, I'm taking nice deep breaths, making sure to keep turning my arms, jumping light, okay? And now I'm gonna pull my rope down. Do those toe touches, okay? 10 of these. Whoo, that went by so quick, right? Back to 50 jumps, okay? Keep pushing, guys. I know you guys got it. I'm getting tired, but I'm gonna keep turning, Keep jumping, you guys got it. And if you're ready for the second round, do your push-ups, 5 push-ups. Down, out, in, jump. I always forget to breathe when I jump, so I gotta take really deep breaths. And if you guys mess up, that's totally okay. Just remember, try to keep going as best as you can. Okay. Now I'm gonna do 5 tuck jumps as high as I can. Whew. 50 jumps. You guys got it. Almost done. Easy, right? Whew. Keep going, jump high, turn, turn, turn. Last thing, rope down, toe touches, right? Get those kicks nice and good. These are gonna be great when you do can-cans. Good job, guys. That was it. Oh, I'm tired. Make sure to keep breathing. I know you guys killed that, all right? So, good job. Take a breather. Grab some water if you need it, all right? So proud of you all.